And we must not expedient object, it should be nature. We should not try to control the nature, we not try to change the nature, let it be. We try to let the nature happen, then step back and watch and learn. So that's why we don't need to force.